Well, tomorrow, people in Clinton will head to the polls to vote on a tourism referendum for that city. That proposal would put an additional 1% tax, sales tax, on hotels in Clinton. Mayor Phil Fisher tells us the funds would be used to promote the city across the USA. He hopes Clinton will become a tourist destination along Interstate 20.